Making it to the job interview process is a step in the right direction. However, getting an interview doesn't mean the job is yours.
That's right. So tonight in part three of Finding a Job, TV6's Dan Drew explores what to look for in an interview and how you should dress.
You made it to the interview, but now it's time to make a first impression all over again. Instead of looking good on paper, you're going to need to be at your best in person. Nerves leading up to an interview can build, but there's a way to get over that hurdle.
Practice, practice, practice. You get over the nervousness when you have a lot of interviews.
I always recommend to everyone who's going to go for an interview, take a deep breath. Before you walk in, take a deep breath, just chill out a little bit and say, it's okay, because I have to talk about myself and I kind of know who I am.
Confidence can go a long way in an interview, but it's not always easy to come by. Taking that deep breath can give an extra little jolt to calm any nerves before the interview. Even if the confidence is lacking a little, learning everything you can about the company can give you an upper hand against other candidates.
Really do your homework, be prepared. If you are going to go meet with a business or have an interview, know what they do, know what their goals are, what their mission statements are, so that you can actually feel the confidence of, I know what you guys do and I know I could be a good team player.
One final thing is to make sure that you dress up for the interview. The extra effort shows you care.
When it comes to the interview, you think long and hard about what you're going to wear, how you want to present yourself. You know, you always want to stay true to who you are as a person because that's who you're trying to sell to the business, but you definitely don't want to go in there in your favorite comfy pair of jeans.
With all this in mind, it's time to get out and grab that job of your dreams. In Marquette, Dan Giroux, TV6 News.